Okay, what we're going to do now is we're going to look at the book, web, slideshow, and print modules. First thing we need to know is how to import those into our project folder. So you're going to go to the Canvas shell, you're going to scroll down, and you'll see that we have book, web, print, and slideshow, and it says link to book files, to web files, to print files, and to slideshow files. It's the same link. So after you open it, you can download all of them at the same time. I'm going to click link to book files. I'm going to click the link. It's going to jump you over to my Google Drive. You're going to select and download the book, web, slideshow, and print modules onto your hard drive, and then you're going to install them into your Documents Adobe Lightroom Classic work folder, paste them into that work folder, and then we'll be ready to start the next four projects.